So, the iPad 1 is running YouTube natively. Well, not like natively. It's a web browser, but one that works. Cool.